So let's talk about five accessories that you need for cycling. The first one is the cycling light that you use at the front and rear. Then the next one is the bottle holder that you require for the long rides. Then we have our pump that will help you when you get a puncture. So talking about the puncture, you also need a puncture kit that includes an extra tube and a puncture patches. Then we have the multi-tool that assembles almost 80% of your bike. And to keep these things, we have our saddle bag.